Now that we've completed surface fitting, we're going to set up resampling for our Embody mesh. First, we need to set up our vertex interpolation groups so that our eyelids will correctly animate after we apply our resampling. We do this by putting the eyelid markers into interpolation group 1. Be sure to disable animation of the Embody mesh using the Disable EM button on the CM Tools custom toolbar. Then, with your Embody mesh selected, select the vertex state subobject selection. Now, select the eyelid vertices . Then, in the vertex states rollout, set the interpolation group to 1 and press the set interpolation group button. You should see that these vertices now have the 1 labeled next to them, so we know that they're interpolation group 1. If you can't see it, sometimes you can go to wireframe, and there we can see that these are in the right interpolation group. Now we need to apply our resampling. So we can just select the Embody mesh. We're going to open up the resampling rollout. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to set the resampling range to 6 frames. We're going to set the max distance to 0.09. And then we're going to enable multi-sampling. And finally, we're going to enable do neighbor interpolation. We're going to press resample to actually do the resampling. Now that it's resampled, as we slide through the animation after we've pressed enable EM on the custom toolbar, we should see our data. Now to validate that our resampling parameters are meaningful, we're going to load an alternate clip. After a few moments, it'll load. And we will isolate the Embody mesh, and we can play the animation to see just how the data looks. If you don't like it, meaning if it's too noisy, you can increase the number of samples or decrease the max distance. And to get rid of any pops or spikes, you can also just increase the number of iterations for the neighbor interpolation. And so with that, we can see that our data looks good, so we exit isolation mode. We be sure to save a quick backup. And we're ready to go on to the next step.